Mm-mm-mm-mm by Crash Test Dummies from the LP God Shuffled His Feet. Outside their home country of Canada, the single became the band's most successful song, reaching number 4 in the US and number 2 in the UK, the group's biggest hit in both countries. It was released in October 1993, hitting number 4 in January of the following year. The song tells the story of three children whose strange experiences seem normal to them. Each verse is centered around one of these children, each of whom was based on someone lead singer Brad Roberts knew, or on his own personal experience. Roberts said in an interview, "The child in the first verse, that story came from a combination of events. I was in a couple of bad car accidents when I was a little kid, so I was fascinated by them. In a kind of distance way by the time I wrote the song, but they made an impression on me. And I had heard a story about a guy who was also in an accident, only in this case on a boat that was in Niagara Falls. The boat was going toward the falls so the people could see it as closely as they could, and then it turns away. Now you have to turn away before you get carried off over the falls. The guy made a miscalculation and it looked like they were going to not make it back, and he realized, "F**k, I'm going to die." It turned out that the boat did not go over the edge, and he was able to get back, but his hair turned from black to bright white, his whole head. But when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. As a result of this song, the Crash Test Dummies were nominated for a Best New Artist Grammy in 1994, even though they formed in the late 1980s and released their first album in 1991. They lost to Sheryl Crow. Mm-mm-mm-mm has the longest title of any popular song, made up of one letter, repeated. The exaggerated vocal narration makes this sound like a novelty, but it is a deceptively original work about how kids are often tormented for falling outside the mainstream. Mm-mm-mm-mm by Crash Test Dummies. Stream it now.